this was fixed. We have this Samsung tablet. The model number is SMT290. So the problem in this tablet is the charging port. Yeah, you can see the pin, that pin is bent and touched the ground. And I do have the replacement charging port, and we're gonna solder it to the board. We disconnect the battery. So if you don't have the right tools to do the micro soldering, the charging port, you can replace the whole board, the charging board. So it's taking a half amp now because the battery is still very low.